2, 3, 4. So at the front of this one, looks like Jake Holland's going to be getting himself underway in the 2:44. Dallas Clark setting the pace in car 11, or Dutchie Jr. off the front of this one, the red and black Toyota. That thing is really starting to become quite a formidable little force, that car. Good on him. Slack in the 1:44. Wooler in 27, an old Smokey. Bottomley in the 777 car, not off the back this time. We'll see how Cullum holds together in this race. The 41 car there, it's a little bit of a hip and shoulder through turn number one. Cullum won't put up with too many bumps in straight. The old Maxi has got some worries, some wellies down the back straight. Good to see the 34 car out there on the track there too, a new newly purchased machine. That's Fraser Wells. The car was purchased a couple of weeks ago here at Waiuku from another driver, which is good. So Fraser out there in a rookie status, starting slow and getting quicker, I'm sure, by the end of the day. As he goes down the back straight there for Slack at the 1:44. Poking his nose in there in the little Toyota Levin, but here comes the 2:44 car of Holland, Clark, Taylor, Muir, Wooler. And the 48 car there as well. Good to see John Jenkin on a pace. Let's hope that thing holds together and doesn't have any problems. I've had some strange electrical issues, overheating issues in that little Ford. Looks to be all behind them now. Let's hope the car finishes strongly. Fraser Wells gets out of the way in the 34 car. Good to see the rookie. He's using some very good common sense here in the Toyota Corolla. But Slack in the 1:44 just bolted and bolted well down the start, finish straight, peeling off another lap, comes up on, will come up very shortly on the back end of car number 32, and it's Taron Norris and another Celica. So Slack, got some work to do there to keep these ones behind him. 2:44 Holland in second place is under immense pressure from Taylor. Brad Taylor in the 0-5. The white flag comes out for 1:44 Slack. The wing mirror is hanging off. That's how hard the racing has been in the 1:44 car. So Riley still got his nose in front. Holland's up to second there. Taylor trying to make that change. Oh, Taylor just nearly made it. A little bit of contact between the two, but no harm. Definitely contact that time as the chicken flag comes out for Slack. And Holland will go through for second. Taylor will go through, but may not be on the Christmas card list now. Norris will go through a lap down. Here's car 11 for fourth place. Then it goes to Muir, Wooler, Jenkin, who looks to be reliable. Let's hope that continues for them. 46 Brown. Aiden Brown doing a good job in the Corolla. Certainly starting to pick up the pace. So too Bottomley in the 777 car. And good to see the 34 car there. Fraser Wells finished strongly after their first race in the rookie class of the juniors here at Waiuku Dirt Track Club. Some great stuff there and a couple of little bumps and scrapes. I'm sure that'll get sorted out as race number 7 is coming up very soon. That is the Mighty Mini Stocks.